विनायक नमस्तुभ्यं सततं मोदक प्रिय निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारंभं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा। गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुस्साक्षात् परं ब्रह्म तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। श्री राम राम रामेति रमे रामे मनोरमे सहस्रनाम तत्तुल्यं रामनाम वरानने आपदामपहर्तारं दातारं सर्वसंपदां लोकाभिरामं श्रीरामं भूयो भूयो नमाम्यहं। रामाय रामभद्राय रामचंद्राय वेधसे रघुनाथाय नाथाय सीतायाः पतये नमः। श्रीराघवं दशरथात्मजम प्रमेयं सीतापतिं रघुकुलान्वयरत्नदीपं आजानुबाहुमरविन्ददलायताक्षं रामं निशाचरविनाशकरं नमामि। श्रीरघुरामचारुतुलसीदलधाम शमक्षमादिशृङ्गारगुणाभिराम त्रिजगन्नतशौर्यरमाललाम दुर्वारुकबन्धराक्षसविराम जगज्जनकल्मषार्णवोत्तारकनाम भद्रगिरिदाशरथी करुणापयोनिधि। आञ्जनेयमतिपाटलाननं काञ्चनाद्रिकमनीय विग्रहं पारिजाततरुमूलवासिनं भावयामि पवमाननंदनं। यत्र यत्र रघुनाथकीर्तनं तत्र तत्र कृतमस्तकाञ्जलिं बाष्पवारिपरिपूर्णलोचनं मारुतिं नमत राक्षसांतकं। बुद्धिर्बलं यशोधैर्यं निर्भयत्वमरोगता अजाड्यं वाक्पटुत्वं च हनुमत्स्मरणाद् भवेत्। कूजन्तं राम रामेति मधुरं मधुराक्षरं आरुह्य कविता शाखां वन्दे वाल्मीकिकोकिलम्। सर्वेभ्यः श्रीरामनवम्याः शुभाशयाः। श्रीरामनवमी greetings to everybody. We are very glad we started this series, started as Swadhyay on Sharvari Nama Samvatsarasya Sri Ramanavami. Today is Plavanama Samvatsarasya Sri Ramanavami. 52 weeks passed, 52 video recordings also we have uploaded in our YouTube channel. Very happy. And I think it is designed by God only that today we will be doing the shlokas where Sri Rama's birth, their naming and how they celebrate. And there we will stop so that we can do the celebrations like it is described by Valmiki in the 18th Sarga. So does anyone not know the Panchangam today? Everyone would know the Panchangam. But let's see here a bit. अद्य अद्यतनपञ्चाङ्गं प्लवनामसंवत्सरे उत्तरायणे वसन्तर्तौ चैत्रमासे शुक्लपक्षे नवमी तिथिः। बट् टुडे इट् इस् देर् ओन्ली टिल् 3:05 पि एम् तत्कालदशमी, बट् सूर्योदयस्य वाट् एवर् तिथि दट् इस् वाट् वि टेक्, सो नवमी इस् द तिथि टुडे। स्थिरवासरः आश्लेषा नक्षत्रम्। ऐडियलि पुनर्वसु इस् वेन् श्रीराम वास् बार्न्, but you know the tithi and nakshatram need not align all the time, but punarvasu pushyami then aslesha, so aslesha is today till 10:45 pm followed by magha nakshatram, then shulagandaha till 9:13 am today morning followed by ganda yoga, kaulava karanam till 3:05 pm followed by taitila karanam till 2:41 am followed by gara karanam. That is the panchangam for today. And as we, what do you say, 17th sarga, we have said that the design of who will be born, all avatars of various gods we have discussed, and I think Prajna said she will make a kahoot also. Let's see if she is joining. So now atha ashtadash sarga. निवृत्ते तु क्रतौ तस्मिन्
Can you say that again, Bogachi?
Nirvritte tu karatau tasmin.
Nirvritte tu karatau tasmin.
Kratau tasmin.
Kratau tasmin.
Hayamedhe mahatmanaha.
Hayamedhe mahatmanaha.
Pratigrihya surabhagan.
Pratigrihya surabhagan.
Pratijagmuryathagatam.
Pratijagmuryathagatam.
Uttamam. So we ended the previous sarga where all gods have, all of them left. They took the births. The instructions were given by Brahma, and they all have progenated. That is what we read. But that is all after. Is let us take it as a sidebar. The actual event ended. If you come back now to original story where it is happening, it is still in the kratu, in the yajna that is happening by Dasharatha. Bhavan drashtum shaknoti va? Tena drashtum shaknoti va? We come back to the same Vedi where Yajna is taking place. Now gods and all have left, they have done their job. That is a separate sarga, that is a separate track. We come back to the main event. So, Nirvritte tu kratau tasmin. In that, after that, it is called Sati Saptami, which means to say after that event or after that action. So, Nirvritta means left. Having left that Yajna, Hayamedhi kratau tasmin nirvritte tu, whose mahatmanaha of Dasharatha's kratau, and also how did they leave? Pratigrihya, having received suraha, all the gods having received bhagan, their respective havir bhaga. We discussed this also, that how we offer in a yajna all the offerings to various gods by calling each one, and we say swaha, Indraya Swaha, Agniya Swaha. And so as you offer that Havi, each god takes that Havi with them. And so Pratigrishya Suraha Bhagan Pratijagmuhu. Pratijagmuhu means Gatavantaha. They left back. They left back to their places. Pratijagmuhu Yathagatam. This is an often used Sanskrit word. You will see this, for example, even in Aditya Hridayam also. Towards the end, Yathagataha, it comes toward the 30th shloka or something. Yathagata, Agastyaha, Pratijagmur Yathagataha, it comes. So just as he has come, he has left. So this is a common usage, Yathagatam, Yathagataha. Yathagataha, Tatha Pratijagmuhu, he returned, they all returned back. Samapta Diksha Niyamaha.
Samapta Diksha Niyamaha.
Patni Gana Samanvitaha.
Patni Gana Samanvitaha.
Pravivesha Purim Raja.
Pravivesha Purim Raja.
Sabhrutya Balavahanaha.
Sabhrutya Balavahanaha.
So then all gods have left now. Now samapta diksha niyamaha. Yaha niyamam svikrutavan saha niyamaha. Samapta diksha niyamaha, having completed the diksha, that 1 year of yajnas diksha that he took up along with his three wives also, all of them. Having completed that diksha niyamaha, patni gana samanvitaha, along with his patni ganam. It is not one patni, he has several patniyaha. So the three main Mahishaha and several other women also that he has. So Patni Gana Samanvitaha Purim Pravivesha. No, Tatrana. Zoom link Ramayana Gane Prashadam. Ramayana 2020 Gane Prashadam. So Purim Pravivesha. Now the Yajnavatika and all, as we discussed, these outskirts. So they returned back from there to the Ayodhyapuri. Purim Pravivesha, they entered back the city. Raja. Sa Bhrutyu Bala Vahanaha. Sa is along with Bhrutyu, along with his all, workers, colleagues, servants. balam along with all their armed forces, vahanaha along with all the vehicles. So sabhrutyu balavahanaha raja samapta diksha niyamaha patni gana samanvitaha purim pravivesha. He entered along with all the forces after having completed his niyama, his diksha niyamaha. Yatharham pujitastena.
Yatharham pujitastena.
Rajnya vai prithivishwarah.
Rajnya vai prithivishwarah.
Mudita prayayurdeshan.
Mudita prayayurdeshan.
Pranamya munipungavam.
Pranamya munipungavam.
Abba, Satvika is the youngest, best. After Pranya, Lina, now Satvika will be leading. As she hears, she is able to repeat. Super, super, Chiranjeeva. So yatharham, as per their, as per the eligibility. Literal meaning is, as per eligibility, which means as per honors. Right, we, even in our programs, right, for example, if we do conduct a big program in our home, to the close circle, you probably give a silk sari. And to the next circle, you give probably, cotton sari. To others, you give a small goodie bag. To others, you give only just bottu and phalam. So, yatharham, that is as per, as per the policies or as per the intimacy, etc., rules. Yatha, that is called yatharham. So based on, if he's a king of Gandharva Desha, for example, he would have been given the best honors. He was a samanta of probably some other, maybe Java Desha. He's given a little honor. So as per their eligibilities and as per the relationship with Dasharatha Maharaja, yatharham, pujitaha, accordingly, they were all honored and worshipped, given all the services. Tena rajnya by that raja, who? Dasharatha. Prithivishwaraha, all the kings. Prithivyaha, Ishwaraha, Prithivishwaraha. All the Prithivishwaraha, yatharham, tena rajnya pujitaha. And then, te muditaha, they are all now pleased. Muditaha, prayayuhu, yayuhu, ya is the dhatu there, which means for gam. Gachati. Gatavantaha. Prayayuhu. They left back. They also left back. To where deshan. To their respective deshas. To their respective countries. From wherever they have come, all the dignitaries, having received all the honors, have returned back. Just as the first time when our Prime Minister took the oath ceremony, from all the SAARC countries, all the heads were invited. Right? They were all given their respective honors, respective services, and then they all have left back happily. The same, that is our tradition, that is our culture. So, muditaha, deshan prayayuhu, pranamya munipungavam. Also, not only did they leave just pleased, the muditaha prayayuhu, but with courtesy, they went to Munipungava, who is the Rishyasringa there, Vasishta and others also. Munipungavam, all those great sages, by doing pranamas to them, by offering pranamas to them, they have left for their respective countries. Srimatam gachatam tesham.
Srimatam gachatam tesham.
Swapurani puratataha.
Swapurani puratataha.
Balani rajnyam shubhrani.
Balani rajyanam suprani.
Prahrishtani chakashire.
Prahrishtani chakashire.
Uttam, uttam. Satvika, you also repeat every time, even if you are on mute. All slokas you repeat. You will remember like this entire Ramayana. So, Srimatam gachatam tesham. This is all Bahuvachanam Shashti. Of all those Srimans who have left, having all the Srimans left, the Purat from Ayodhyapuram, Swapurani towards their respective cities, having left to their respective cities. Rajnyam Balani, all of the Rajas, of the Dasharatha Rajas, Balani, all his forces, you know, armored forces, his horses, elephants, etc. Shubhrani, all of them were cleaned back, because all these days probably they were outside in that Yajnavatika and all. Yes, they were cleaned there also every day. But you know, once you complete the whole thing, you clean up again, right? You do clean the whole house, clean everything. So having cleaned, all of them, Shubhrani Chakashire, they all glowed like clean, crystal clear, or very, very clean. Prahrishtani, all of them were very happy also. They were well fed, they were brought back, they were given good baths and all. So all the Balani, Shubhrani, Prahrishtani Chakashire. Gateshu Prithivisheshu. Raja Dasharathastada.
Raja Dasharathastada.
Pravivesha Purim Sriman.
Pravivesha Purim Sriman.
Puraskritya Dvijottaman.
Puraskritya Dvijottaman.
So, having all those Rajas, Prithivishaha, Prithivisheshu Gateshu, in the, after all of them have left, Raja Dasharatha Tada, Pravivesha Purim Sriman, Dvijottaman Puraskritya. So now there is a, twice there is a Pravivesha Purim. Even in the second shloka, Pravivesha Purim. Now Pravivesha Purim. So why did they say? So the Bhashakara says, Punaha Praveshoktya Purvam Purim Pravishya Raja Prasthapanartham Bahir Nirgataha Iti Dhanitam. So in the previous one, yes, he entered the city, he entered the palace. But now by saying Purim Pravivesha again, it means having come back, having come to his palace and the city, but you go out to see off all those kings. So having seen off all the kings, Punaha Purim Pravivesha Iti, that's how we should take the Artha Bhava there, is told. So having seen them, all the kings off, he again entered the city, Dvijottaman Puraskritya, now with all the Veda Pandits, Rishyasringa, Vasishtha, Jabali, Kashyapa, etc., with all of them in the front, Raja entered the palace, his Puri Antapuram, with all of them. Now, Shantaya Prayayau Sardham.
Shantaya Prayayau Sardham.
Rishya Shrunga Supujitaha.
Rishya Shrunga Supujitaha.
Anviyamano Rajnyatha.
Anviyamano Rajnyatha.
Sanu Yatrena Dhimata.
Sanu Yatrena Dhimata.
So, along with Shishishanga and all other Veda Pandits, he has entered. Now, probably they were given their respective honors, Pada Pranamas, etc. Now, Shantaya Prayayau. Shantaya Sardham. Sardham means along with. In Sanskritam, three forms are used. Saha, Sardham, Sakam. In the Tritiya Vakti. So, Ramena Saha, Ramena Sakam, Ramena Sardham. Anyone means along with. So, Shantaya Sardham, along with Shanta, Rishyasringaha Supujitaha Prayayau. He also, Rishyasringa also, he came with a mission purpose to ensure that Putrakameshti takes place, that took place. So, now Rishyasringa also, along with his wife Shanta, returned back, Prayayau, Supujitaha, well worshipped, and so he now has left. How did he leave? Anviyamanaha Rajnya. By Rajnya, by Raja, along with Raja. Anviyamanaha. Followed by. followed by Raja. Who is Raja here for him? Romapada, his father-in-law Romapada, because he came with Romapada also. So Roma, along with Romapada, followed by Romapada, Sanuyatra, Anuyayi is all his followers, both his ashramavasis and Raja's forces, Raja Romapada's forces. So all of them, along with all of them, is called Sa Anu Yatrena. Along with Sanu Yatrena, Rajna Atha. What kind of Rajna is he? Dhimata. Romapada is also great King Dhiman. So Dhimata, Rajna, Sanu Yatrena, Anviyamanaha, Supujitaha, Rishyasringaha, Shantaya Sardham Prayayau. That's how that sentence is. So slowly, one by one, that whole, you know, densely populated city, that Vedi city, slowly now everybody is returning back to their respective places. First gods left, then all the Prithvishwara left. Now Romapada and Rishyasringa along with Shanta and their, you know, people who have come along with them, all of them are also returning back. Evam visrujyatan sarvan.
Evam visrujyatan sarvan.
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 Raja sampurnamanasaha.
Raja sampurnamanasaha.
Uvasa sukhitastatra.
Uvasa sukhitastatra. Uvasa sukhitastatra.
Sukhitaha tatra sukhitastatra.
Sukhitastatra.
Putro patim vichintayam.
Putro patnim vichintayan.
Putra utpatti. Putrotpattim vichintayan.
Putrotpatnim
pattim.
Okay. Putrotpattim.
Putrotpattim. Pattim vichintayan.
Putrotpattim vichintayan. Vichintayan. Sorry.
Vichintayan. So evam visrujya. Visrujya. We do Ganesh Visarjan, right? We let him go. We do all that Visarjan, that is called leaving, let them go. Evam Visrujya, having let everybody leave to their respective places, Tan Sarvan, all of them, having let all of them go back to their respective places, having let them go, Raja Sampurna Manasaha, fully, you know, in his full heart, in his full mind, full sampurna manasaha, with nothing, with no deficiency, meaning completely happy. Raja sampurna manasaha uvasa sukhitaha. Uvasa, he lived there or stayed there. Uvasa sukhitaha. Sukhitaha, again happily, very happily, tatra there, putrotpattim vichintayan. Now he did putra kameshti. The very Yajna Purusha, who is Prajapatehe Naraha, they said, right? Prajapateh Naraha, we remember. He is the representative of the Prajapatehi. He came and offered the payasam. So now thinking about, rather meaning, he is looking forward to Putrotpattim Vichintayan, means literally thinking about the birth of the children. But essentially, in English, we can say looking forward to the birth of his children, looking forward to it. Putrotpattim vichintayam sukhitaha sampurnamanasaha raja evam tan sarvan visrujya tatra uvasa. That's how that sentence will be. Oh, I didn't remove that. Okay.
ततश्चद्वादशे मासे
चैत्रे नवमिके तिथौ नक्षत्रे दिति दैवत्ये स्वोच्छ संस्थेषु पञ्चसु
उच्च संस्थेषु पञ्चसु
ग्रहेषु कर्कटे लग्ने ग्रहेषु कर्कटे लग्ने वाक्पता विन्दुना सह प्रोद्यमाने जगन्नाथम् सर्वलोकनमस्कृतम् कौसल्याजनयद्रामम् सर्वलक्षणसंयुतम् विष्णोरर्धं महाभागं पुत्रमैक्ष्वाकवर्धनम् सो यू आर द लकी वन हू रेड अजनयद् रामम् रामास् बर्थ जय श्री राम जय श्री राम
जय श्री राम
जय राम
कौसल्या अजनयद् रामम् कौसल्या गेव बर्थ टू रामा जय श्री राम सो ततश्च आफ्टर दैट द्वादशे मासे चैत्रे नवमके तिथौ आफ्टर दैट इन द 12th मास इफ यू रिमेंबर when in the 15th sarga no 13th sarga when dasharatha started after the hayam came back right they started it in vasanta rutu so vasanta kale they said so in chaitra masa they started and again now chaitra masam has come back सो ततश्च द्वादशे मासे आफ्टर 12 मंथ्स चैत्रे नवमके तिथौ इन दि ऑन दि 9th तिथि ऑफ चैत्र मास नक्षत्रे सो हियर इफ यू सी दि होल भाष्यम ओ माय गॉड इट रन्स इनटू टू पेजेस टू स्लाइड्स सो आई लेफ्ट इट एज इट इज बट इट इज मोस्टली डिस्क्राइबिंग ऑल दिस ज्योतिष स्थानानि when they say for example nakshatre aditi daivatye so that nakshatram for which aditi is the devata is aditi daivatya which is punarvasu nakshatre and swachha samstheshu panchasu graheshu in the five planets in their swa uchha samstheshu in their best positions when they are in their respective positions of their houses they yield the best results for that jatakam right so in that is called uchha sthanam so swa uchha samstheshu panchasu graheshu what are those panchasu graheshu so panchasu graheshu swachha samstheshu which are surya guru shukra angaraka shani these are the five grahas when they are in their best positions they will be yielding the best talented or best able person so and then swachha samstheshu panchasu graheshu karkate lagne now lagnam means rashinam udayo lagnam ityamarah so amarkosha says Rashinam Udayaha. That means we said Rashi is a, let us say, if we take it as a 30 degree sector. When Ravi enters exactly at that is called Udayam. On that Udayam day, when sunrise happens, it in whichever Rashi that is called Lagnam. So Lagnam is at the time of sunrise in whichever Graha is in that Rashi in that sector and that position that is called Lagnam otherwise it is called Rashi but in that Rashi whichever Graha is there at the sunrise that is called Lagnam so that is Karkate Lagni so in the Karkataka Rashi but at the same time Lagnam because sun was there at the time of sunrise Karkate Lagni वाक्पतौ इंदुना सह वाक्पतौ इज बृहस्पति सो बृहस्पति इज गुरु सो गुरु ग्रह इज इंदुना सह अलोंग विद चंद्र अलोंग विद द मून सो ऑल द पोजिशंस ऑफ द constellations is being described and this is what several of our astronomical scientists also have tried to apply to sort of date okay what is the pattern when this kind of a positions of all the planets repeats and accordingly they have found you know some people say even our Nilesh ji Nilkant Oak ji he also says it is about 7000 plus years that Ramayana is backdated so whatever right so that is describing this sthana the position of all the grahas vakpatau induna sah the guru along with the moon chandra prodyamane jagannatham sarvaloka namaskritam prodyamane when all of these with all of these planets in the Karkataka rashi position udyamane at the sunrise time jagannatham sarvaloka namaskritam jagannatha is vishnu himself right sakshat sarvaloka namaskritam worshipped you know respected by all the worlds such jagannatham ramam kausalya ajanayat kausalya has given birth to such rama in such great planetary position that means that great moment and what kind of rama is he vishnor ardham mahabhagam again we read right when those proportionately how dasaratha sarvaloka namaskritam sarvalakshana samyutam so that rama which is also with along with all lakshanas along with all the best qualities sarva lakshana samyutam vishnor ardham half of vishnu again we said half of infinity is also infinity but you know literally because dashratha gave half of that payasam to kausalya vishnor ardham that is how it is also quantified here as but we know half of infinity is still infinity right because purna purnamadah पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेव अवशिष्यते सो वी नो दैट सो विष्णोरर्धं महाभागं ग्रेट मैन महाभाग महाशय महोदय महापुरुष महान ऑल ऑफ दीज आर सिमिलर यू नो मिस्टर काइंड ऑफ रेस्पेक्टेबल सर काइंड ऑफ रेस्पेक्टेबल एडजेक्टिव्स सो महाभागं पुत्रं ऐक्ष्वाकवर्धनम् इक्ष्वाकूनां वर्धनम् वर्धनः ऐक्ष्वाकवर्धनः सो फॉर द इक्ष्वाकु डायनेस्टी द नेक्स्ट यू नो बेकन द नेक्स्ट हायर हु टेक्स इट टू द नेक्स्ट लेवल सच ए महाभाग हाफ ऑफ विष्णु सर्वलक्षण संयुत सर्वलोक नमस्कृतः जगन्नाथः वाज गिवन बर्थ by Kausalya so we as planned we have achieved it today but we will do some more what is time now oh it's already 7 what do we do should we stop here are the kids ready to
Bogaji we have time till 7:15 for shlokas
7:15
yeah 7:15
okay so we'll quickly cover because what the way I wanted to do was now all the celebrations also start in Ayodhya I wanted to come till that shloka where celebration start in Ayodhya then we stop there and we start our celebrations that's why I wanted to do it let us see kausalya shushubhetena
kausalya shushubhetena
putrena amita tejasa
putrena amita tejasa
yatha varena devanam
यता वरेण देवानां
अदितिर्वज्रपाणिना
अदितिर्वज्रपाणिना
जस्ट एज अदिति वाज डिलाइटेड एंड यू नो वाज ग्लोइंग व्हेन विष्णु वाज बोर्न एज वज्रपाणी इंद्र यू नो कालिमुपेंद्र इंद्र व्हाटएवर when Indra was born, Devanam Vajra, Devanam Varena Vajrapanina Yatha Adithihi Tatha Kausalya Putrena Amita Tejasa Putrena Tena Amita Tejasa Putrena Shushubhe. Just like Aditi was glowing when Vishnu was born in her as you know Kalimindra, Kalimupendra, so also Kausalya also Shushubhe. She was also so what do you say, divinely glowing, beautiful, happy with the birth of this Amita Tejasaha. Amita, we mentioned that last time also. Mita is limit. Amita, unlimited. Unlimited Tejas, with unlimited valor or with unlimited abilities. With a son of who gave us given birth with those unlimited abilities, Kausalya also glowed. Bharato nama Kaikeyyam.
Bharato nama Kaikeyyam.
Jagne satya parakramaha.
Jagne satya parakramaha.
Sakshat Vishnus chaturbhagah.
Sakshat Vishnosh Chaturbhagaha.
Sarvai Samudito Gunaihi.
Sarvai Samudito Gunaihi.
So, Sarvaihi Gunaihi, Sakshat Vishnosh Chaturbhagaha, Satyaparakramaha, Bharataha Nama, Kaikeyyam Jagne. So, in Kaikeyi, Bharata was born, who is Vishnu Chaturbhaga, who is a quarter of Vishnu, and Satya Parakramaha. He is also just like Sri Rama, Satya Parakramaha, and Sarvaihi Gunaihi Samuditaha. He is also just as Rama, Sarvalakshana Samyutaha. So also, Bharata is also Sarvaihi Gunaihi Samuditaha. Tadrashaha Bharataha, such a Bharata, Jagne. In Kaikeyi, Kaikeyyam Jagne, he was born in Kaikeyi. Atha Lakshmana Shatrughnau.
Atha Lakshmana Shatrughnau.
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 Sumitra Janayat Sutau.
Sumitra Janayat Sutau.
Sarvastra Kushalau Virau.
Sarvastra kushalau virau.
Vishnu raddha samanvitau.
Vishnu raddha samanvitau.
Atha, now, Sumitra ajanayat sutau. It's in Dvivachanam. So two numbers. Sumitra gave birth to two. We all know, right? Lakshmana Shatrughnau. Lakshmana and Shatrughna were given birth by Sumitra. How are they? Sarvastra kushalau. So when Pravachanakara, they say, Hare, how delighted is Valmiki that as soon as they are born, he is saying Sarvastra kushalau. Sarvalakshana sampannau. When they grow and when they have started to perform, you know, then you say, yeah, Sarvastra kushalau. Hare, he was just born and you say Sarvastra kushalau. That means two things. One, the Valmiki's delight in writing this. Two, it is sort of a record of the past, right? He has already seen them. By now, Valmiki has already seen them, their valor, their parakrama and all. So, he is putting the adjectives backdated. So, Sarvastra Kushalau Virau Vishnoho Ardha Samanvitau. So, Vishnoho Ardha Bhagam was given to Lakshmi. Ardha as in quarter and quarter, right? 1/8, 1/8 was given. 1/8 was given 1/4, huh? 1/4, huh? So half was given to Kausalya. Then he, of the rest quarter, after the rest half, he gave quarter to Sumitra. Went to give to Kausalya the rest quarter, but he somehow thought, no, let me give only 1/8 of it. So he gave 1/8 to Kaikeyi, came back and gave 1/8 to Sumitra. So whatever are the numbers like that. So Vishnu Ardha Samanvitau. वीरौ सर्वास्त्रकुशलौ लक्ष्मणशत्रुघ्नौ अथ सुमित्रा अजनयत् पुष्ये नौ इन विच नक्षत्र इन विच आर दे बॉर्न दोज डिटेल्स आर बीइंग गिवन पुष्ये जातस्तु भरतो
पुष्ये जातस्तु भरतो
मीन लग्ने प्रसन्नधीः
मीन लग्ने प्रसन्नधीः
सार्पे जातौ च सौमित्री
सार्पे जातौ च सौमित्री
कुलीरेभ्युदिते रवौ
कुलीरेभ्युदिते रवौ
सो पुष्ये जातः भरतः सो पुनर्वसु इन पुनर्वसु रामा वाज बॉर्न इन पुष्य द नेक्स्ट नक्षत्र भरतः वाज बॉर्न पुष्ये जातस्तु भरतो मीन लग्ने प्रसन्नधीः इन मीन लग्न इन कर्काटक लग्न रामा वाज बॉर्न भरत वाज बॉर्न इन पुष्य इन मीन लग्न प्रसन्नधीः एंड सार्पे जातौ च बिकॉज बोथ ऑफ देम आर बॉर्न एट द सेम टाइम द्विवचनम सार्पे सार्प इज सर्प नक्षत्र विच इज आश्लेष नक्षत्र बिकॉज आश्लेष नक्षत्र सर्पा देवता इति श्रुति सो सार्प नक्षत्र सार्प मीन्स आश्लेष नक्षत्र सो इन आश्लेष नक्षत्र सुमित शत्रुघ्न एंड लक्ष्मण एंड शत्रुघ्न वर बॉर्न सो सार्पे जातौ च सौमित्री सौमित्री हियर इज इन द्विवचनम सौमित्री द्विवचनम सौमित्री सौमित्री सौमित्र्यः सो सौमित्री कुलीरे कुलीरे इज कर्काटक इन कर्काटक ओनली देवर अगेन बॉर्न अभ्युदिते रवौ एज सन इज राइजिंग इन कर्काटक लक्ष्मण एंड शत्रुघ्न आल्सो वर बॉर्न इन कर्कट लग्न इन कर्कट राशि राज्ञः पुत्रा महात्मानः
राज्ञः पुत्रा महात्मानः
चत्वारो जज्ञिरे पृथक्
चत्वारो जज्ञिरे पृथक्
गुणवन्तोनुरूपाश्च
गुणवन्तोनुरूपाश्च
रुच्या प्रोष्ठपदोपमाः
रुच्या प्रोष्ठपदोपमाः
सो राज्ञः पुत्राः महात्मानः चत्वारो जज्ञिरे पृथक् सो महात्मानः राज्ञः ऑफ द महात्मा राजा चत्वारः पुत्राः द फोर सन्स पृथक् जज्ञिरे यू नो वन आफ्टर वन अदर all four were born gunavantah all with the best characters best qualities anurupascha beautiful rupah anurupah not just sundara rupah anurupah anurupah means you always want to look at them you always want to follow that beauty anu is to follow right anusarati so rupam anusarati sarvada asmakam drishtihi iti anurupah so anurupascha ruchya by ruchi or by their taste is not the word but by their qualities let us say proshtha padopamah proshtha means gau cow proshtha padah so just one these four are like the four legs of the cow that means they are always together and can these four legs go separate of the cow they are always together They always walk together. One might take one leg forward, the other one might be behind, but they're always together as four legs of that cow. Proshtha pada upamaha, similes. As a simile to the four legs of a cow, these four are also gunavantah, anurupascha, they were born like that. So some more details here given in the Bhashyam here is, Ramasya tamanya dharma ruchihi. Rama, of course, is the Samanya Dharma, which means general Dharma, which means he is all-rounder. All qualities are there in him. Ramasya Samanya Dharma Ruchihi. Ruchiyaha, that is being, what are their ruchi, what are their specialities? Lakshmanasya Seshatva Jnanam. So Seshu, we said, right? Lakshmana is Adishesha. So Seshatva Jnanam, it is that quality still in there in him. Short-tempered, or vus, vus, very ferocious. And Bharatasya Bhagavat Paratantriya Dhihi. So Bharata's qualities is Bhagavat Paratantriyam. Paratantriyam is ruled by Swatantram, ruled by self. Paratantriyam, ruled by others. Other by who? By God directly. Bhagavat Paratantriya Dhihi. So that means always submissive, always obedient to God, obedient to elders, obedient to Rama. And that's why Rama also, when he says in the later, what is the seventh kanda? Uttarakanda. When he has to give up Sita, he decides whether to give up Sita or to give up kingdom. He says, hey, anyway, your mother wanted you to become the king. Please take up and let me go happily again back with Sita to Vanas, to the forest. But he's already, no, you are the king. How can I? Because he's always Paratantradhi. He's not Swatantradhi. If he was Swatantra, he would have said, yeah, that makes sense, Ramananya. Yeah, Raja, that makes sense. I think you can go to forest, let me rule. He would have said it. But no, he is a Paratantradhi. That too, Bhagavat Paratantradhi. He always used to see Bhagavan Vishnu and his brother Rama. So he would say, no, Rama, I cannot do that. You have to be here. You have to rule. And then he's all right, my karma, what to do? Let's see that. So anyway, so Bhagavat Paratantradhi. Shatrughnasya Bhagavat Paratantriyam. So that is where Bhagavat Paratantriyam, Bhagavat Paratantriyam. I am like Shatrughna. I cannot reach God directly. So what I do? Bhagavataha idam Bhagavatam. So likewise, Bhagavataha ayam jana Bhagavataha. So devotees of God, those who already know God, let us be in their control. Bhagavat Paratantriyam Chatrugnasya. So evam paraspara vilakshana gunavantaha ityartaha. The ruchyaha, that word is elaborated with these respective four ruchis or four qualities of these four brothers by saying Ramasya Samanya Dharma Ruchi. And what ruchi? Tulsidas writes, ruchir suchi minumi janaka sutavaram. What ruchi? Shira Shira Achyuttamanitam. Super, I love that one. And jagu kalam cha gandharva
chapkalam cha patva
jagu kalam cha gandharva
jagu kalam jagandharma
gandharva nanrutuschapsaro gana abba
Devadundubayo neduhu.
Pushpavrushtischakachyuta. Kachyuta. Utsavascha mahanasit. Utsavascha mahanasit.
Ayodhyayam janakulah.
So, hey, tell me, Pragya, do you know Devanagari? Really? So you're only listening and repeating so perfectly?
From December, we are planning to pay Devanagari Bogaji.
Amazing, amazing. All the children are amazing. Pragya, Leena, and now Satvika. Bah, they just listen and repeat. Perfect Ucharan. Adults also take some effort, but children are amazing, amazing. Chiranjeeva, Chiranjeeva, Sukhi Bhava, Sukhi Bhava. So, Jaguhu, Ghee, Ga is the dhatu there, Gani. So, Jaguhu, Kalam, Kalam is Sundaram. So, sometimes I think the Urdu also they say Kalam. Kalam for them is poem. A beautiful poem is called Kalam. So, that is Kalam. For us, it is adjective. So, Gandharvaha, कलम जगुह गंधर्व यू नो गंधर्व आर दी सिंगर्स आर दी सेलेस्टियल सिंगर्स दे ऑल हैपिली हैव स्टार्टेड सिंगिंग सो नाउ वी विल हैव सम गंधर्वस हु विल सिंग फॉर अस राइट एंड देन ननृतुश्च अप्सरोगणाः अप्सरसाः दे आर दी डांसर्स सेलेस्टियल डांसर्स डू वी हैव एनी अप्सराः टुडे धीरेन्द्र जी सो अप्सर अप्सरगणाः नन ऋतुः नृत्यं कृतवन्तः सो दे डांस्ड देवदुंधवयोः नेदुः देवदुंधुभिः देवाः देयर आर सम गॉड्स हु डू डुम 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 दुंधुभिः दैट बिग ड्रम्स व्हाट इज इट कॉल्ड अवर पणव दे ब्लो द पणव डुम 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 देवदुंधवयोः नेदुः पुष्पवृष्टिश्च पुष्पवृष्टि वृष्टि इज रेन एक्चुअली शवर राइट ए शवर ऑफ फ्लावर्स फ्लावर शवर खात च्युताः खम इज स्काई खात फ्रॉम द स्काई च्युताः रिलीज्ड फ्रॉम द स्काई फ्लावर्स हैव शवर्ड इन दिस फॉर्म उत्सवश्च उत्सवः द सेलिब्रेशंस महान उत्सवः ए ग्रैंड गैलोर सेलिब्रेशन आसीत टू प्लेस अयोध्यायाम इन अयोध्या जनाकुलः फुल ऑफ पीपल एंड वी से वेयरएवर ऑल ऑफ अस आर देयर राम भक्ता आर देयर दैट इज अयोध्या सो अवर फ्रेंड्स अमेरिका इज आल्सो अयोध्या इन अमेरिका अटलांटा इज अयोध्या न्यू जर्सी इज अयोध्या कनेक्टिकट इज अयोध्या सो इन दिस अयोध्या टुडे नाउ एज डिस्क्राइब्ड बाय वाल्मीकि आल्सो in shloka 16 and 17 we have some gandharvas who are going to sing for us I hope we have some apsarogana who are going to do dance and then if there are any more panavas vadakas we'll also have that and of course in our respective homes let's do some offer flowers to Sri Rama or our god murtis and thus let us celebrate Dhirendra ji
धन्यवाद भोगा जी आई विल स्टॉप रिकॉर्डिंग
या